What's up, you guys? Something's on my mind. Something's on my mind. What if Donald Trump were to pardon the notorious Suge Knight, Suge Marion Knight? And that would be a counterpunch to Joe Biden pardoning his son, Hunter Biden. You know what I'm saying? The drug addict. You know, set free a businessman that's part of hip hop. We need a Suge Knight out here right now. You know what I'm saying? I know y'all like, man, y'all got Kendrick, man, or what's? Because I'm like, man, I don't follow these young ninja raps. You know what I'm saying? I don't. You got to stand out to me, really stand out. You got to do excellent interviews. I don't follow young hip hop. I like hip hoppers that are a little older than me, like Snoop Dogg, Eminem. You know what I'm saying? I don't fuck with the young rap. I don't listen to them. I don't pay attention to them. They got to stand out to me. There was one rapper from Florida that was unalived. His name was XXXTentacion or something like that. He stood out to me. He did excellent interviews and had good music. But I don't follow a young ninja rap like that. Suge Knight, let us see what Suge Knight is like now. You know what I'm saying? I bet you that he's a changed man. You know, once you put a man in a cage and keep him away from people that love him, he will change. It's just a thought, a random thought. I mean, he's a blood. He likes wearing red. I can see him wearing a Make America Great Again red hat. It's just a thought. Y'all have a good day. Peace.
You stop me.